Today is Monday, November 22nd, and you can see that they worked some more on the island, getting some electricity spots for it. They also put in the cabinets in the laundry room, which you'll see right here. There's two on the right-hand side at the bottom and then one at the top. There'll be a bar that goes across to hang things on up there. And then on the other side, there's cabinets up above the washer and dryer. And those are the ones you're seeing now. This next picture shows you another view of the island from the back side. And they've kind of put those cabinets in place now. And now you're going to be looking at the base cabinets for the entertainment unit. The speakers and different things will be down there, the base speakers. Mark was there tiling again today. He got most of the guest shower done, which is what you're looking at. And Randy, his son, was there working, putting some slimy stuff on the floor after they finished the tubs around. This stuff is kind of like a sublayer, I guess, to go in before the floor tile goes on. And I think you'll see here, just the last picture is kind of showing more of that red slime stuff and how they finished the tile in the tub. That's what we did today.